I just have to pull up the website so when we get to the first name, we know what it is. I can read it.
All right, okay.
Ready?
Yeah, big one. Oh.
Find two of them. One right there. They have an error wrench. Send the pedal on the priest. Not particularly tough, Martha.
Not really, no. We're not getting any floaters today, are we? Okay. Yeah, it looks pretty cool, this place.
Yeah, I like Chelsea's beat, the other Chelsea's as well. Okay, what's this? This is Bard of the Lost. Okay, Bard of the Lost. Let's... I don't see part of the wall. Oh, he's not me. He's a little guy. Did you need that?
Nah.
Salutation.
I didn't get any more.
No. It's not in the water there. Something shiny. To the right. See it?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Just a glow?
Just a glow. Yeah, it's still there. I looked around for a comparison. There's nothing else like it anyway.
Okay, so the name here.
Mermaz the Believer.
Mermaz the Believer. Mermaz the Believer. It's really a horrible walkthrough. There's not much to it. It just says the spell does 5,000 points of damage. I guess clear out anything around them.
Okay. Need that, mate?
What's that?
Do you need that?
No, I've completed the Yali. Not really sure how, but apparently it did. Did we do Chelsea?
Yeah, went to Chelsea, didn't we, until we get some experience.
Okay, that must be it then. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so apparently he has spells. Ready?
Yep, yeah, let's go.
And discovery, we will step up on this. Yeah, he hits kind of hard.
rolled 100. Shiny.
That wasn't there before,
that
was it?
That wasn't a warp pass, was it?
No. Look at that.
Good grief.
No, that shiny was not there.
I don't quite understand why. Why your critical determines how good you are nowadays.
Must have something to do with like damage shield or something.
Looking for heals for dummy, 600 CC.
I have no idea. It's just like anytime they tweak something.
I used to understand it when it was mitigation and then when it was crit mit. But not too sure about critical.
Accomplished yellow.
Nice. That means how much would you for it?
Yeah. Okay, his next name apparently calls ass.
There we go.
You get it?
Accomplish your way, Hunter. Why is that chest glowing in the middle?
That's the name. It looks, I think, because that's where the name's little X is at. On the map.
Oh, yeah. Overseer kisses.
Yeah. And he called that.
Alright.
Again, the walkthrough's not very good. It's not like the last one, which had like details.
Okay, so kill what we can.
Yeah, he's not particularly far from us.
No, they're reasonably easy for yellows, aren't they?
Yeah. I am 46.5% of the level.
48.3.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Can't cast.
No, can't cast.
Okay. What was a pickaxe for?
A sturdy mining tool.
It's a no-zone item.
Probably used for getting
there's another shiny thing in the wood.
Oh yeah. And another one further on.
Oh, Hilton.
Aliens? What's going on here? I just took it, we're clearing the site first, no.
Oh yeah, sure.
There we go, didn't land them on her. It's alright. Can't see the target. Did you use that item, can you?
No. Oh, there's a pathway right there.
Hang on.
Yeah, there's another one there too. What's in there? Blooded mines. It's a pathway.
Show the mine is to the right. See him.
No, I didn't. Think we should kill him?
Yeah. Kill them all.
as a group.
Okay. Bingo. Mm-hmm.
Nothing.
Oh, just let me check that thing. Examine. No, it just says sturdy mining tool.
Another big group.
No. One to the left, one to in front of us. Yep.
And discover. There's supposed to be some name over there, but I don't see it.
middle.
Maybe they spawn after.
Possibly.
Oh, I click on it. Did I read about this mod before? Was it Taskmaster?
Oh, there we go. Two Taskmasters. Behind you. Three.
Three.
Search Chelsea for anything else that might be of interest.
I'm guessing we keep on going. Actually, let me grab a coffee real quick.
Okay.